confess, Father, I confess, 'cause I've been living wrong.
Up, kid.
Considering we're pretty much at war with the most powerful man in Nevada, pretty good.
Hey, don't forget, you started this war. You and Karen.
What's next?
What's next is that you gotta take out Mick Valenti, one of Frank's lieutenants. Good kid, too. It's too bad.
Why him?
'Cause he and some other guys are coming to kill you.
How do you know this?
Acquaintance of mine is Valenti's barber. Kid was yapping his trap about it while getting his pompadour primmed.
All right, fine. They want me, they'll get me.
Vera, Mick won't be going to your barber friend anymore.
Good work, kid. There's a bunch of other high-value targets walking around out there in Vegas. Upper echelon scumbags just waiting to be taken out. Probably got a lot of money or weapons or who knows on them. Be the one to take them out, and what's theirs is yours.
I'll keep that in mind.
You do that. And, kid. Glad you're not dead.
Thanks. Me too.
While we figure things out. Swing by the Greek Phalanx Casino. Play some cards. Play some slots. Look for a friend of mine. She's a real doll. She'll show you the ropes.
Okay. What's her name?
Lucky.
Hello?
Muscle! Is that you? I need your help.
E? What's up?
I can't say more on the phone. They might be listening.
Who might be listening?
Not you, apparently. Just come meet me.
Companionship.
Sorry about that.
Thank you.
15 to 17 last summer, and they're hoping.